Spud's been blogging today. Right, Cosmo? Just not, everything is just not working out as planned. Caden's back there sleepy with his headphones on. You see him? So we're out here at the vet. My dog has an eye infection. And this appointment is in 15 minutes. My whole day is shot. I wanted to go to IKEA today and it's not happening. And it's already, what, 12:30? It's already 12:30. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to IKEA today because I'm all the way out here. His vet office is on 159th. And if you don't know, if you're in a whole nother country or another state, I live in the suburbs of Chicago. So right now I'm in the suburbs of Orland Park and I'm on 159th and LaGrange Road. Now IKEA, it's, oh God, it's so far away from here. It's in a town called Bolingbrook. So that's way on the other side of the damn city. I really wanted to get to IKEA today because Caden wants bunk beds and I wanted to get him some bunk beds. Keeping my fingers crossed. Keep my fingers crossed for those, for that to happen today. Because I don't want to do it on Sunday. I really don't. Alright. I'm going to take Caden Cosmo in now. My hair looks so much longer than it did. I haven't vlogged in months. I thought it was about time I pull out the camera and start all over again. Make a fresh start. So, let me get inside. Say hi, Cosmo. We're at the vet.
Cosmo's scared.
Say hello, Cosmo. Say hello.
The Cosmo's scared. He don't want to be at the vet. He said,
take me home. Goodbye. Goodbye. Don't be scared. I'm scared. Say hi, Caden. To the vlog. Caden. Don't pay no attention to him. So we're on our way to IKEA. And it's like 4 o'clock now. I went to the vet. And the doctor's gonna say Cosmo has an eye infection. And he also, he has an eye infection. He has an allergy. And he also, well, the allergy led to him having an infection because he tends to, or like around his eyes, they get infected. Well, not infected, but it gets slimy and itchy and I'm constantly like cleaning and cleaning and cleaning it. But when it gets that way, he rubs his face on the floor and then it scratched his eye. So now he has to have drops and he's upstairs moping because he doesn't feel good after his all the shots that they gave him today. So now we're and that was a long trip. I went 48 miles today driving from where I live all the way out to what suburb was that? Orland Park. So now we're going all the way out to Bolingbrook. And that's another, I'm thinking 30 miles out there and probably 30 miles back. I'm not sure. I'll look at the odometer when I get out there. Because it's far. It's really far. I wish they had IKEA that was close by, but I'm not going to trip. I could just have his stuff delivered. But you know how much they charge on delivery charges? It's like freaking $75 for delivery. I thought, I just, no, I mean, I can buy more stuff for $75. That don't even make sense. So, that is what we are going to do. I need to put some lipstick on because I look like a ghost. I look like, let me stop. I don't look that bad. But I am gonna put some lipstick on. I'm just gonna find some. Do it. Oh, found me some red. Put this red lipstick on. Now I don't look like a ghost. You know? Maybe I find my husband, I go to IKEA today. I hope. No, let me not do that. I hate waiting for people. Let's go. I'm ready to drive. Take this coat off. Because it's hot in this car.
Dumb buck.
So yeah, I'm about to start my weight loss thing all over again. I said weight loss thing. I mean, I never really stopped. I just maintain. Got to maintain the weight. But I am at this point where I'm about to start ACG over again. And right now, I'm waiting patiently for my ACG to come. Because it takes a minute. It takes like 2 weeks. And it's been, I don't know how long. I think it's been a week. It's been like a week and a half. And then I also have to order barostatic water and needles. Because I want to make sure that I have enough needles. I don't think that I do. I might have to check and see. And there's only one specific size that I use. And that's like, that is 31 gauge. I won't use any other size but that because 31 gauge is small. It's really small. You don't feel it. It is the perfect size. And I have like 20, see, I have 20 more, 25 more pounds to lose. Yeah, I got like 20. I'm trying to get down to 155. And the last time I weighed myself, I was, I think I was 173. Say hi, Kaden.
Hello.
So yeah, I was like 173. And I avoid the scale. I don't like getting on that scale because the scale, it messes with your head like big time. When you look at that scale and you gain 2 or 3 pounds, it can do wonders to your head. So I stay away from the scale and I just go by how my clothes fit. If my clothes fit tight, then I've gained a whole lot of weight. And so I just and if I have to do, well, I'm not gonna say a whole lot of weight. I'll probably gain like maybe 2, 3 or 4 pounds. And then right then I'll jump on it and, cause I don't really eat a lot of bad stuff. I don't eat bad stuff at all. Only time I eat something is if I'm out in the street. And even then is not Portillo's. It's like my go-to fast food is Chipotle and it's those veggie bowls. That's what I pretty much eat. Most of the other times it's pretty much stuff that's right on schedule. I don't eat bread. I'm baking all the time. It's either, you know, sometimes I bake some muffins and it's made out of almond flour. I want to make some almond flour bread. That's what I really want to make. I want to see, I might do that tomorrow, make some almond flour bread. Just to see what it tastes like. Can't be any different than anything else I make with almonds in it. So, but yeah, that's what I want to make. Because I want to make bread from scratch. And I want to stay away from that store-bought stuff. Period. Because I really wish he would stop eating. If he can stop eating bread, I wouldn't even have to worry about eating bread anymore. But he a kid. What kid stops eating bread? You know? So, yeah, I'm just waiting for my ACG to come. I can't wait till it comes so I can drop this last 25 pounds and be done. This year has been long, man. I could have started ACG a long time ago. I just, you know, your head just not in the mood to lose weight. I wasn't in the mood, and then I wanted to tone and you know, shaping up a little bit, even though I'm still not, I feel like I'm still not, I'm not where I want to be at all. I need to start lifting weights, and I don't even know where to start with that. I really don't. I don't, because I don't know anything about lifting weights, and I had somebody who was going to show me, and that didn't work out. So yeah, let me just get on the road, and I'm gonna turn the camera back on when I get to IKEA. Yeah, no? Yeah, you know.
What's up? What? Why you gotta look all crazy and stuff? Which way are we going? Excuse me. I wonder how, why that is. No, I'm recording. See my look, the rails. Those rails, I wanna have, I didn't bring no tape measure or nothing.
I got a tape measure.
I don't think, I think that that will be too wide.
It's too long.
It's too long. They don't have short ones here.
Yeah.
My back hurts.
Don't forget to take a picture of the price.
I'm taking a picture of the price. 169. This the gray one is nice. Gray. Or white. Don't know. Where's the... Where's the cart, Kaden? This one. 129. And cute how they got this propped up on the wall. Yeah, I want it. I don't know if I can put my, have my pants going vertical like that though. It is cute how they got it designed. I think I lost my mother. I picked up those things to go in my drawer because I need better organization. So I got these, those trays. They fit perfectly in those IKEA drawers. Perfectly.
love the rug. Love the curtains, because I'm looking for new curtains for my room. And that's $39.99. I can't see. Kaden, move that light. Kaden, move the light. Turn the light back that way, because it's a glare. Thank you. So nice. Thank you. So nice. Thank you. This boy is giving me the flux. This boy is irritating me. Harassing me about cinnamon rolls. I'm like, come on, cinnamon rolls. Cinnamon rolls, Kaden. I'm tired. Do you? Is that a mattress?
You can get, it's telling you, you can get two twin mattresses and stack them on top of each other. Instead of going to buy that thing. You find two mattresses.
Yeah.
On the floor, and it'll fit up under there instead of going to buy one. All you do is buy the frame and make sure that it's, don't run over my foot, keep her.
Two. Okay. Let me get the price. Loft bed, ladder on the left or right, $149. It don't have the dimensions on here. It don't have the dimensions.
Hold the tape. Tape right there. Hold the tape.
So it's gonna be 81 inches if it's in the box. No, because they all the same size. It's just height wise, it's different. Well, I guess I'll just get the little, I was gonna get Kaden a light to go over the bunk bed because all that stuff is coming out of his room. He not gonna have a light source at night.
The picture up there.
Yeah.
When you put the pictures up under there.
Yeah.
Okay, hold the tape and you pull that because my knees are hurting.
Do you?
Roll the tape. And then go all the way down.
Go. I can't go all the way down if you holding it.
Like this.
You pulling it, Mom.
Okay, hold it tight, Tasha.
And I get to sit down right here.
Okay, 74 inches tight.
74 inches
and
high.
Then just in can case you write that down? I have company.
No, I recorded it. I recorded you saying 74 inches high and 78 inches wide, right?
All you need to do is get two.
What?
You need a mattress. Just get two mattresses.
This is the sitting.
Where am I going to get two twin mattresses from?
You can go to that little place you went to and get some for like $20 to go under there for him and my guests. Or he can also use just something to sit on.
This is the sitting area.
Right. Or you might, we got to, okay, how deep is this?
What is under here? Let me see what's
under there.
No, it's not a mattress. That's a couch. That's a pull-out couch.
Right. Something like that. Okay, here.
That's okay. Why it looks like this. The mattress probably.
Okay, how deep is it?
41 inches deep.
Okay, go a little higher. 42 inches.
42.
42 inches deep.
So now we're getting loft bed, right? No bunk beds. No, you're not getting a couch. And we just put some pillows up there and
he can sit on there with his company. You know what
I mean? I understand. Okay. I'm fully aware.
Maybe that old mattress.
That's not a twin mattress. You need a twin mattress.
So now I have to go home and redo everything what I was thinking.
Right. You know how to redo it. Just clean around.
Huh? So now I only have to get one.
One.
I'm gonna get one mattress. One, because I'm glad I didn't order that
that what do you call that? That memory foam mattress.
That'll fit up there.
I'm just saying, I'm glad I didn't order the memory foam because I was going to order two memory foam mattresses. Okay. So I'm glad we came here. Now he decided he don't want bunk beds. Come on here, let's go.
But Tasha, understand, he's a big boy now.
I understand that.
Okay, he's a big boy. His company called and be laughing at him and something like that.
Okay.
Hello. So, I know that I didn't end the vlog over the weekend, so I'm gonna end it now and just give you a brief update of what happened at IKEA. I went in there with a plan to get bunk beds, right? Yeah, my mother totally just, she was like, no Tasha. My mother's like an interior designer, so she knows what works and what doesn't. And she was saying how Kaden is he's too big for those bunk beds that are in IKEA. Those are like, those bunk beds are like for kids that are like maybe like 7 and under, I'm thinking. And she was saying that he's a big boy and he, you know, he needs something a little bit more, you know, more like preteen, put it that way, because he's gonna be 10 years old, even though preteen I think is what, 13. But still, to me it did look a little kiddie. They were really small bunk beds, right? Really small. So as soon as Kaden saw those loft beds, he was like, I want a loft bed. I'm like, so now we're going from bunk beds to loft beds. So I said, okay, fine. He changed his mind. So now I'm going to get bunk beds. And then another thing is, that stuff is not going to fit in my car. I'm thinking maybe I can put the seats down and push the boxes. But those boxes are 41 inches, maybe 42 inches in width. And then lengthwise, they're 81 inches. And I don't think that my car is long enough or wide enough for that box to fit into. So I'm going to have it delivered. So I figured that since I'm going to have stuff delivered, I might as well just go ahead and order everything, which is I wanted to get a dresser, Kaden's bunk beds. What else did I want to get from there? Some mirrors. I don't know if they're going to deliver. And it's the crazy thing about IKEA. Some of their stuff that they have is not on their website. You can go in the store and some of that stuff is not on the website. Or take, for instance, some of their popular stuff. That stuff was sold out in the store. So I'm like, I don't know. I was kind of irritated. Oh, the dog's in the car. Yeah, he always traveling with me. But yeah, that's my plan. I want a mirror, a dresser. I wanted a headboard too, but the headboard I'm probably either gonna get from Wayfair or it's this other place called Braxton Studio something furnishings or something like that. And they got some nice stuff. Like, they have some really, really nice stuff. And it's supposed to be discounted. Excuse my hair. It is like cold and it's snowing. It snowed like crazy this morning, or last night. But yeah, it's really cold for March, right? It's March the 15th, I think. Is it the 15th? Something like that. No, March something. But it's cold. But anyway. But yeah, I want to get a headboard, a dresser, Kaden's bunk beds, some rugs for Kaden's floor, and I also saw, we were talking about what to put underneath that bunk, that area, like, because once you get a loft bed, you have an area underneath. So I was thinking about either getting a little couch, because they had a couch, like a little small fold-down futon. Is a futon like couch. It was small. It would fit really nicely underneath that loft bed. And they had that for $89. So I'm like, I should like hurry up and order this stuff, because I know IKEA stuff sell out when they throw it on sale. all that stuff they throw it on sale, it sells out. So that's what I was gonna do today, think about what I was gonna actually order and order it. So yeah, like I said, I wanted to end the weekend vlog, because yeah, I just vlog on weekends now. It's easier. But I will see you guys later or next weekend. So if you're new, subscribe. If you're not new, yeah, thanks for watching. See you later.